interrupt this broadcast to bring you the following breaking news story. A gang of supervillains has just escaped from the local penitentiary and is terrorizing the streets of metropolises across the country with a death ray that consumes all the energy from living life forms. But never fear, Blast Wave Effects has just released a secret weapon of their own, the Heroes and Villains Sound Effects Library. That's right, the world's first professional super...
Some people call me a terrorist. I consider myself a teacher.
The superhero Miss Elaine reminds me of is Black Widow because she's smart, she's strict, and she doesn't get distracted.
When I think of Miss Darina, I think about Wonder Woman because like the actual superhero, she pushes us to be the best we can, and it's just really, really inspiring to people like me doing the stuff that I do. It's really amazing what she can do.
What I think of Mr. Catching is Beast Boy from Teen Titans Go because he's funny, he's handsome, and he also can be mean at the same time.
When I think of Miss Lane, I think of Superman. Why? Because she always saves my day.
When I think of Mr. Patrick, he reminds me of the Hulk because he's very buff and he likes to flex. And he also wants the right things to be known in the world.
Mr. Joe. What I think of Mr. Joe is Flash. Why? Because no one can outrun him in running.
I think Miss Phalanx should be Wonder Woman because she's really athletic, really nice, and really good looking.
When I think of Miss Angela, I think of the Black Canary because she helps me with my problems and she's strong inside out.
Miss Cruz, you remind me of Catwoman because you're always there to encourage us to do better things in school and you help us throughout the day. Thank you.
Mr. Fred reminds me of Batman because when we got problems, he's there to help us answer them, and whenever we need help, just give him a call and he will be there.
Mr. James reminds me of Iron Man because of how he's always clever and he always tries to save the day when we fuss up with something in his class, just like Iron Man.
Of Miss Francine, I think of Superwoman because every time we have a problem, she's always there to help us by our side. No, thank you for everything you've done.
When I think of Miss Rachel, I think she should be our because she uses her technologies and her tools to help us learn new things. Thank you, Miss Rachel, for everything. You're the best.
When I think of Miss Dina, I think of Metamorpho because she's always there to help us in different situations and in different ways.
When I think about Mr. J, I think that he's a Superman because he's always there no matter how busy he is, and he's very inspirational to everybody. And thank you, Mr. J, you're my hero.